One man is dead, another injured after two separate shootings that happened just hours apart in Sacramento. Latest one reported around midnight when police say a man was shot multiple times on San Jose Way in Oak Park. He died from his injuries at the hospital, and this is part of a trend in violence in recent days. According to police, 13 people have been shot in Sacramento in the past week. 5 were killed.